Let's do cell time. Same stuff, but this time the invisible has to be Shatterga. Only difference. And some zombies here and there, but that's fine. Probably more green zombies, and that means a little bit more of side damage, but shouldn't be enough to give me an effect, because we have the mantra pool. And we got a bunch of them. So yeah, the guy on the left is always blue. Or, no, not always. But it was blue the last time, I think. Really good. But, well, the important thing is that the guys on the right are the color of your fate. Oops. I think I was a little bit better than the others, but still bad. Like, it can still be so much better than that. But yeah, it's mostly because I just don't have muscle memory for this individual chapter or anything. So yeah, this should be the fastest fate, considering Reveal Invisible, fuck, is on the first menu. Like, in all the others you have to either scroll once or twice. Here you can just spam the thing, which is pretty cool. I don't know if that was the best decision. I think I wait way too much. Yeah, that was suboptimal. I need to cast, like, I can cast the Mantra Pool. The latest you can do it is like in the middle of the Reaper room. More than that is usually that. Like, you just don't have enough magic here. That's not what I want.
This can't be happening!
Never do that again. Excuse me? I thought I needed to press that just once. Off we go. Ready to go back. Zombies again. Jesus. Yeah, I walked way too close to it. I deserve that. Totally deserve it. I think I actually got that. But I turn around. Because I didn't feel confident. Happens a lot to me, like in general. And 58. That's okay. Still sub 9, so it's decent. Good.